Hi, Extreme Kids. I hope you're having a great day. Happy Father's Day. We are so excited. We have a snack that most dads, I think, will like and enjoy. But first, as a reminder, I wanted to go over our Bible verse, which is Deuteronomy 10:12, and it says, "And now, Israel, what does the Lord your God ask of you but to fear the Lord your God, to walk in obedience to him, to love him, to serve the Lord your God with all your heart and with all your soul." So God is not just God of yesterday, today, or tomorrow. He is a father to the fatherless. He loves us all. He is always watching over us. For those of us who may not have a dad, my dad is now in heaven. I'm blessed to have a second dad who is a fabulous guy, and I'm so thankful that God has blessed me with two fathers, so, and that I have him that I can always count on when my dad can't be there. So we're going to work on a snack for your dads. What I did on our list of items that we can use, you can use whatever you like. I just picked some favorite foods, I think, or snacks that you can make a trail mix with. You can make it a little spicier or a little sweeter by adding Honey Nut Cheerios if you want it sweeter. You could add a nice warm spice like a cayenne pepper or something to spice it up if Dad likes that. Or whatever you like and what you two will enjoy. Or that special somebody in your life that treats you like a dad. Uncle, grandfather, whoever that may be. So we are going to, our stepfather, Faith is being my camera person today, so she's on the other side of me, but we are going to make our snack. You could make it as a gift for your dad, and you could put it in a mason jar. I don't have a mason jar with me, so we are going to use 2 cups to be able to mix it in. So I'm going to put my ingredients in 1 cup, so I'm adding some peanuts. What guy doesn't like peanuts for like a baseball game or something? Then we have some pretzels, which is one of Mr. Mac's favorites. He eats them with his lunch. Yes, his family said our whole family loves pretzels. And then popcorn. Everybody loves to have some movie theater popcorn, which that's what this is, movie theater batter. And whoa. Alright, so we're gonna, we have all of our ingredients in there. When you do this, in my first attempt at making this video, this is not my first. I didn't have them nice and tight, so some things went flying all over. So I'm just going to make sure the lids are touching each other. Give it a good shape. And voila. Whoops. A nice trail mix. You can see there's pretzels and the salt from the peanuts in there. So it's just something for you to enjoy. We hope that you enjoy having this treat with your loved ones. We pray that you have a blessed day celebrating that special man in your life. But above all, make sure you take the time to spend with your Heavenly Father. He will bless you richly. We love you. We praise God for you. We'll see you soon. Bye. Bye. Have a great day.